The world is often stranger than fiction. This strange planet is filled with interesting, surprising, and intriguing occurrences, some of which are still not fully understood by science, whereas others have surprisingly simple explanations. Today, we're going to explore these strange wonders, from insane ice formations to underwater crop circles. Stay tuned to find out where you can watch lightning strike almost every single day. Number 10, frozen methane bubbles. To many, a frozen lake is already a beautiful thing, but some northern lakes, like Lake Abraham in Alberta, Canada, offer us something even more intriguing. A lake layered with bubbles frozen beneath the surface. These trapped frozen pockets are in fact bubbles of methane created by the decomposition of leaves, grasses, and animals, as the bacteria feasting on them release waste in the form of methane gas. The gas then rises to the surface, but as it comes into contact with the frozen water, they form layers of gas trapped in the ice. While these look beautiful, they are in fact quite dangerous. In the spring, when the lakes are defrosting, these pockets fizz and bubble, but keep in mind they are methane, which is, as I'm sure you know, very flammable. So if you ever do see these lakes in the spring, don't strike a match, because it could cause a huge explosion. Number 9, penitents. Sticking with the ice theme, penitents are huge ice spikes. These unusual snow formations are found at high altitudes all over the globe. They range in all sizes from very small to incredibly tall, with some growing to around 15 feet. These tall, thin blades of ice are formed as the sun's rays hit the compacted snow. As some of the water particles begin to vaporize, others are left behind, forming these amazing towers of ice whose fingers reach towards the sun. Number 8, permafrost explosions. As global temperatures are rising, more and more permafrost is becoming defrosted. Well, in 2013, communities in Siberia started reporting loud, earth-shaking booms. Upon investigation, it was then discovered that the melting of the permafrost was releasing frozen methane that was returning from its permafrost state to its gaseous form. As the methane turns back into gas, though, it begins to build up pressure, which eventually causes a massive explosion. These are not only loud and dangerous, but the explosions also leave huge holes across the permafrost regions. I think it's safe to say you should watch your matches around this phenomenon, too. Number 7, a starling murmation. While a murmation may sound like it refers to the noise a starling makes, it's actually a reference to an intricate pattern that they take in flight, some related to sort of a dance. Starlings are a quite small, unassuming bird, but when they get together in mass, they can truly be a breathtaking sight. From September to November, many starlings migrate to the UK to enjoy themselves a milder winter, gathering at their chosen locations in the thousands. As evening draws in, though, and before the starlings begin to take roost, they form huge black swarms across the sky. This behavior seems similar to that of large groups of fish who school together to protect themselves from predators. It's thought that the starlings do this for the same reason. By swarming together, they confuse their predators and reduce their chance of attack. They dive, whirl, twist, and turn in remarkable synchronization, painting beautiful, eerie, and incredibly noisy patterns in the evening sun. Number 6, hidden beach. The tide is a notoriously powerful force, carving the shape of our shores over centuries and eroding soft and hard rock away at different speeds. This often leaves us with vast cliffs and towers of rock out at sea. Many of the world's most beautiful beaches are created in this way, but however, not this one. Mexico's hidden beach is located at the mouth of Banderas Bay on the island of Marietta. Although it is not, strictly speaking, a natural wonder, it is nature that has made this human tragedy into something very beautiful. This large hole was, in fact, created by the testing of bombs. The tests themselves are what created this massive crater, but the constant in and out of the tide eventually filled it with soft sand. Now referred to as Playa del Amor, or literally translated to Lover's Beach, This beautiful spot is accessible via a 79-foot tunnel that joins this little strip of paradise with the ocean. Amazingly though, it cannot be seen from above ground. It's a beautiful little hidden gem, and I guess Lover's Beach has a better ring to it than Bomb Blast Crater Beach. Number 5. The Door to Hell. Moving from the beautiful to the insane, this one isn't much of a natural wonder either. The Door to Hell also has man-made roots, however it certainly deserves to be mentioned. Why, you may ask? Well, although its current state can be blamed on humans, it's the surprising power of our planet that still fuels it. The Door to Hell is a fire, a big fire, that started when a natural gas field in Durwes, Turkmenistan collapsed. Geologists decided that, in order to prevent the spread of the explosive methane gas, they would just ignite it. So they did. And what they thought would only burn for a few days is still on fire. Almost 50 years later. That's right, this fire has been burning non-stop since 1971. Today, the Door to Hell is mainly just a tourist attraction, pulling in over 50,000 tourists in just the last few years alone. I would assume they come to marvel at the spectacle of the never-ending fire. Number 4. The Catacumbo Lightning Storm. If you're a fan of a good lightning strike, then this is really the place for you. The Catacumbo River in Venezuela runs into Lake Maracaibo over a boggy area of land. It is here, at this meeting of the waters, that there is an unusual atmospheric phenomenon, an almost continuous storm. Creating storm clouds that can grow upwards of half a mile in height, this vast and unrelenting storm discharges lightning at an astonishing rate. The storm can rage for between 140 to 160 nights a year and can last for up to 10 hours at a time. It typically releases an astonishing 280 lightning strikes per hour. This frequency does change throughout the year though, and over the months of January through March, there are no lightning strikes at all. So, if you intend to see this incredible phenomenon, be sure to plan your trip accordingly. Number 3. Underwater Crop Circles. In 1995, a group of divers off the coast of Japan noticed strange, intricate patterns on the seabed. These beautiful little circles were given the name underwater crop circles, because, like crop circles, no one knew who was making them. These odd structures came and went, and it took over 10 years for scientists to discover what was really happening. As it turns out, the crop circles were not the creation of some alien race trying to communicate with the ocean's inhabitants, though. Rather, scientists found that they were the work of a male fish looking for love. More specifically, the circles are made by the male pufferfish in search of a mate. These small but determined fish take on an extraordinary task each year by creating these three-dimensional, elaborate nests that can be up to 6.5 feet in diameter. Not bad when you realize that the fish itself is only around 5 inches long. The males prepare their nest using ridges and valleys to circle the radius of the mound. They then choose shell fragments and different colored sediments to decorate it. The very center of the mound is where the female will lay her eggs, and so the sediment here is particularly fine. The way that the male has constructed the mound means that the speed of the water flow across the center is lower, meaning that the eggs will be safer. Females swim around the ocean and inspect the male's work, although scientists still do not know what draws the females to a particular mound. But when she finds one she approves of, she will lay her eggs in the center and then leave, leaving the male to guard the eggs for 6 days before they hatch. Number 2. Glowing Waves. The ocean is truly a world of many wonders, and we have barely scratched the surface. There are some places, however, where if you were to scratch the surface, you may find that the water shines brightly back at you. This occurs when large enough quantities of algae or phytoplankton begin to bloom close to the ocean's surface. As the water is agitated, more and more pinpricks of light can be seen shimmering to life. This is caused as the phytoplankton, a microorganism, releases the light as they are stressed, such as by the agitation of a wave or even from the paddle of a kayaker. This light is bioluminescent, meaning that the organism creates the light via a biological process, using a channel in the dinoflagellate cell membrane that can respond to electrical impulses when distressed. This can happen at any time of the year, but is most common in the spring tides. So, in theory, whenever you find a photoplankton in large enough numbers, you will find the magical glowing water. Number 1. Aurora Borealis. The magic of the Aurora Borealis can be seen at both poles of the Earth. These breathtaking and mesmerizing displays are caused when electrically charged particles from the solar winds pass through the Earth's magnetic fields in the upper atmosphere. Here, they collide with atoms of gas, causing the atoms to release energy as light. While we know it causes them, it doesn't make them lose their magical appeal. There are now heated glass igloos in some places where you can sleep under the stars and hopefully catch a glimpse of these impressive lights. This is most certainly on my bucket list. So, there you have it. 10 of nature's most wonderful places and events, albeit a couple of which that were aided by the actions of mankind. Which one was your favorite? Let us know in the comments below. Take a moment to subscribe and enjoy!